Hello, I'm Eric Lutz, Associate Curator of Prints, Drawings, and Photographs at the St. Louis Art Museum. I'm in the exhibition, Architectural Photography from the Collection, 1850 to 2000. This brings together works by over 50 European and American photographers who have been attracted to the built environment. This exhibition creates journeys through both time and place, from ancient temples and medieval abbeys to humble farmhouses and soaring modern skyscrapers. Since its inception in the 1850s, the field of architectural photography has satisfied a growing interest in the world beyond everyday experience. It created a field of armchair tourism that, to this day, only continues to expand. In their exhaustive travel, photographers have allowed us to experience buildings in far-flung locations which most of us will never see. And many photographs are the only visual evidence that certain buildings ever existed. I invite you to come to the museum and explore.